In Venezuela, government officials say the health of President Hugo Chavez has taken a turn for the worse. Today, there's a worsening of his respiratory function, he says, related to his depressed immune system. There's now a new severe infection.
Continúa siendo muy delicado.
Chavez made an unexpected early morning return to Venezuela from Cuba 2 weeks ago. He's not been seen in public nor heard from since having an operation in Havana in December, his fourth cancer surgery since 2011.